I painted the Eiffel Tower on a grain of rice today. No magnifying glass used, just a very tiny brush. I redid the tower like 4 times and I'm so glad I'm done.